There's been some strange goings on at Arsenal over the last week or so.
More drop points. Arsene Wenger will be absolutely furious.
The great one is not the one who tackles from behind the player.